Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm gonna show you how to remove the Powered by WordPress text from your website footer. So you've recently finished your website and you're scrolling through it, admiring all your hard work. And you realize that you have this text at the bottom of your footer that says, Powered by WordPress. In this video, I'm going to go over some ways to help you remove it from your site. Of course, before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now let's get started. You are more than welcome to take out the Powered by WordPress text in your footer without having to worry about any legal repercussions or violations of the WordPress Terms of Service. This is because WordPress falls under a GPL, or General Public License, meaning anyone can redistribute and alter WordPress in any way they see fit. Overall, we highly recommend removing the proudly Powered by WordPress text since it has nothing to do with your brand and simply promotes another organization. Yes, it's nice to get the word out about WordPress, but not at the expense of your own branding and valuable website space. We now know that you'll have no problems with the law or WordPress when eliminating the proudly Powered by WordPress footer message. But what about some of the theme developers who put Powered by XYZ theme in the footer? It's wise to double check with your theme developer to ensure they don't have a requirement in their terms and conditions that stipulates that you keep the development credit in the footer. You can do this by simply asking the developer if the theme falls under a general public license. And if it doesn't, or their terms and conditions make it a requirement to leave the credit, we suggest seeking out another theme, as that's not exactly a desirable item to have on your website. So how do you go about removing the Powered by XYZ theme text in your footer? Some plugins that remove the Powered by WordPress message also can scrap any messaging inserted by the theme developer. However, this isn't a sure thing. Therefore, we suggest opting for one of the following methods. Edit the footer site files directly to eliminate the credit message. Ask the developer to remove it for you, or upgrade to the premium version of the theme. Editing the footer site files takes a bit of technical knowledge, but you can often get this done in a matter of minutes. Asking the developer to remove the theme developer credit could end up working, but you're essentially hoping you'll get a friendly developer who's willing to walk you through the process. Usually, they won't offer this if you're only using the free version of their theme. The easiest option is to upgrade to the premium version of that theme. Many premium theme developers give away simplified, free versions of their themes in the hopes you'll upgrade for improved features and increased control. Since upgrading to a premium theme and speaking with the developer can be done on your own, we'll mainly talk about how to edit the theme site files to get rid of that credit message. To begin, check out your theme's footer to confirm you have developer credit on the bottom. If so, take a note of that exact text being displayed, as this could help seek out the message on your site files. Although unlikely, check to see if the developer has a way to remove the credit in the theme customizer. You may find a quick checkbox to strip your site of the credit. Connect your site files using an FTP client. Each theme developer differs on where they put the footer credit, but a good place to start is going to public WP content and themes. Choose the theme you have activated on your website. From here, one option is to open the main footer PHP file in a text editor or PHP IDE and search for references to the footer credit. Use the Find function in your chosen editor to type in and search for the exact text that appears as the credit message in your footer. As with all themes, this may not be the right file for removing the footer credit. It entirely depends on how the theme was built. If you have no luck with the footer PHP file, continue looking elsewhere. You can usually search for the specific theme online and locate support documentation or a forum where people discuss how to remove the footer credit to that particular theme. One of the most common places to find the footer credit information code is in the template parts folder. We found this was the case for the current test theme we have installed for this tutorial. We can go to the footer folder Then click on the site info.php file. That site info.php file, or some variant of it, is a common place for storing the theme's footer credit information. Feel free to either delete the footer credits or replace them with something else. For this situation, we'll simply remove the credits hook and the do action credits code at the bottom. And that's successfully removed the entirety of the credit being shown for the theme developer. It also didn't have any effect on the footer content, like our widgets and menus. One way to hide the footer credit while also supporting the theme developer and receiving far better features is to upgrade to the premium version of the theme. Keep an eye out for a button in your dashboard to upgrade to a pro version, or go to the developer site to make a payment. If you're looking to boost your site's organic traffic and beat out your competition, then we have the perfect ebook for you. Download our free Ultimate Guide to SEO ebook to gain access to the 50 plus tips we used to grow our own organic traffic by more than 123% year over year. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.